All right, you're done. Let's look at the solution. As I said in the question, we're going to be working inside a forecast fragment in the update weather function. First, we're going to need to create a standard intent for our alarm receiver. We then add our location query as an extra. We then wrap that in a pending intent. A pending intent is a special kind of object that describes an intent. This allows other applications to implement the feature of the original intent that's used to create the pending intent. We're only going to use this pending intent once, so I set flag one shot. Then we get the alarm service and set the alarm to trigger 5 seconds from now. But we still need for our alarm to do something. Back in the broadcast receiver, we need to send the standard intent to start our service. And that's it. Let's try running the app. Alright, so now we've got the alarm manager getting in the way of our service. We hit refresh. It'll take us about 5 more seconds before we actually see the data now. And there we have it. A very, very simple alarm. Even with this, updating in the background potentially and using a service, we could still be more efficient in our use of phone resources. Rato can tell us more about that.